I'm really sorry, son, but I'm afraid we'll have to amputate.